Tributes are pouring in for media personality and fashion journalist Kuli Roberts. She died late last night at the age of 49. Roberts leaves behind her two children and grandchild. Last year, Roberts made headlines when it emerged she was joining Mzwanele Manyi's political party, ATM. It was reported that Roberts had been selected as a candidate for the local government elections, a claim that she later denied. Due to the reports, she lost her job at the Sunday World.